And we do have trouble nowadays with the young vets who tend to see everything in black and white and won't put them down. It's a healthy, beautiful puppy, there's nothing wrong with it except it hasn't a ridge. And you say, well, actually, they're meant to have ridges.